standing in front of there would prevent anybody from getting into the pool. And of course, you could see that this person was saying, "My Baba, my Baba, my Baba, my Baba." Baba is obviously short form, have a hotel, for a censored word. It could be any word, just saying what it is. And of course, when the moderators would kick you out of the room like so, you could just make a brand new account, because it's not as if have a hotel had any fucking idea what internet protocol was back in the day. So, I mean, nowadays, for sure, they could definitely stop it. And because of this, things slow stop when people could finally start, I believe, facing through other characters, and generally the meme died off. But again, 2006 basically spawned what is one of the best internet memes out there, and people basically took this shit to heart, okay? And they ended up going far into it, and ended up blocking the pool as much as they can down the road. And before the astute of you were like, "But Luca, didn't it get even wilder?" Yeah, they started making formations that I can't really talk to you about on YouTube because of certain guidelines. What I can tell you is this was enough to make national headlines, and what a meme can do that is immortalized for eternity. But basically, somebody put this poster up, it was sharply dressed African American male up by a pool. Thought it was closed. Maybe there was some